WWE Undertaker returns and beat AJ Styles and won Gauntlet match for Tuwaiq Trophy.
Here are some of the backstage moments of Undertaker at WWE Super Showdown.
As for now, WWE confirmed that AJ Styles vs Undertaker is planned for WrestleMania 36. Of course, Undertaker did not work for WrestleMania 35 pay-per-view event, but he did face Goldberg at Super Showdown in June 2019 and then round up for teaming with Roman Reigns against Shane McMahon and Drew McIntyre in Extreme Rules pay-per-view event in the following month. AJ Styles has not been since the 2020 Royal Rumble match pay-per-view event, where he suffered a separated shoulder injuries. WWE Super Showdown is an ongoing professional pay-per-view and WWE Network event produced by WWE for the Raw SmackDown brand, and it will live on February 27, 2020 at Mohammed Abdu Arena at Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. This is the third event promoted under the Super Showdown and fifth event under WWE 10-year partnership among Saudi Vision 2030.